Hey, what's up, guys? Namaste and welcome to a very special episode of Urban Spirituality's Guided Meditation Series. I'm really excited to have you here because for those of you who know, you know about our five-star rated iTunes, five-star rated podcast, Urban Spirituality, and you'll know that on our Urban Spirituality podcast, we've had some really, really great guests bringing their wisdom, their life experiences, and the knowledge and lessons that they've learned and bringing them to you. And it's been an incredible journey building this podcast and bringing people from four continents together to share this message with all of you, the public and friends and followers and fans and people who just love consuming information that's actually meaningful and digestible. Now, that's been a great journey, but for those of you who've been on any of our events, our mantra therapy events or our mantra therapy retreats, you'll know how much emphasis we place on integrating meditation as a part of the practices that we do. That is to say, to integrate guided meditation, mantra meditation, silent meditation, and other types of meditational practices into what we do. One of the beautiful things that we have an opportunity to do is to combine the power of music with spoken word and synthesize that to make a very powerful and profoundly effective form of meditation. And that's what I want to share with you today. Those of you who checked out a recent broadcast that we did with a live meditation, we got great feedback on it. And I really thank you for the great feedback. And that tells me that you want more. So due to the great feedback from that one, which was recently done on centering, and it was a nighttime meditation, this meditation is going to take the focus of bringing us back to earth. It's going to ground us. This is a grounding meditation. It's a beautiful guided piece of work from Kabatt, who's an incredible author, authored a poem about mountains and being centered using the analogy of being a mountain. And using that mountain as an analogy for being centered and grounded. See, a lot of us get caught up in our day-to-day work and our day-to-day lives, and we're too busy doing and not being, if that makes sense. We're too busy doing work. We're too busy doing our chores, doing our hobbies, doing our meetings with our friends, our family, our colleagues. We're too busy attaining things, achieving things, looking for possessions, looking for things in our life. And we're not being. There's a big difference. And when we're not being, we're not truly grounded in our center, at our core of who we are or what we are. And so what we're going to do in this little meditation is to bring that grounding, using the analogy of a mountain to ground us. And at the same time, feel the beingness of being a mountain, the groundedness and the lofty peaks of a mountain that look up into the peerless sky that we can see beyond the clouds, and bring that sense of pristine majesty, that sense of pristine peace that exists beyond the clouds in the stillness into our being. And by doing so, we bring a sense of calmness and poise to our mind. And thereby, the words that we take in through this guided meditation will deeply affect our subconscious. They will drip inside our subconscious. They will dive inside our subconscious. And therefore, we start to reprogram gently the very essence of our being, our core. We start to reclaim that deep side of us that matters so much, the side of us that the world can't see, the side of us that we don't properly see, and yet it is the side of us that truly makes us who we are. It embodies our essence, and it's the side that when we connect with and when we really get in touch with through guided meditation, that we can make profound changes in our life. So we're going to get this going, and as always, I want us to start with deep, purposeful, focused breathing. So I want to invite you to either close your eyes or focus on an object in your room, perhaps a candle or a picture or something that will give you a sense of focused, fixed attention. And when you're ready, I want you to start breathing deeply through your nose at a count of four. Hold and breathe out. Excellent. And again, breathe in and breathe out. Breathing out either through the nose or through pursed lips. Breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in. Breathing out. Breathing in. Hold and out. Make that breath just that much more deeper. Breathing in. Hold and out. Breathing in. Hold and out. Good. Maintain the deepness of the breathing. Maintain the rhythm of the breathing. Continue to breathe deeply, purposefully, refreshingly. Deep inside the cavities of your chest and your lungs, taking that breath in, holding at the top as if the peak of a mountain is reached, and out. Breathing in, hold and out, and we begin. Bring your awareness to the sensation of your breath and the gentle rhythm that it creates, letting it be just as it is. Each inhale and exhale announcing the next. Expand your awareness now, if you will, to the sensations of your body, sitting upright or lying down in bed with pure calm. Bring your attention to the surface beneath you and the support it provides. Root your body into its strength and become aware of your connection to it. Complete, whole, and in this moment, you are grounded by its unwavering resolve to embrace you, to capture you. Breathe. And as you sit there or lie there in this perfect stillness with your breath rhythmically in and pushing out, I want you to visualize a grand mountain whose peaks pierce smoky clouds and continue upward, where the air is clear and the view is endless. Breathe. Good. Breathe. A mountain that you see in your mind's eye with slopes that are both jagged and gentle, supported by a vast foundation rooted deep, deep in the bedrock of the earth. Rooted deep in the bedrock of the earth. This mountain is a monument to all that is solid, grand, unmoving, and beautiful. Look around. Just notice around you. As you look, are there trees? The snow blanket its lofty heights. In your mind's eye, as you visualize that mountain, can you see trees? Can you see mist up at the top? Perhaps waterfalls cascading as mist opens up the sky. trees towering high as if ending in the clouds. Greenery surrounding you in all directions, maybe the snow at the top of the mountain. Be this mountain. Be this mountain and share its stillness. Embrace that stillness. Become as if one with the stillness of the mountain. Be still. Become one. Become one with the mountain. Grounded in your posture, your head, its skyward peak, supported by the rest of your form, granting you an awe-inspiring perspective of the landscape before you, behind you, about you, which flows from your center in the distant horizon. Be that mountain. You are this mountain. Say to yourself, I am this mountain. I am the powerful, rooted, solid rock formation that plants itself firmly in the ground, into the earth, and rises high above the clouds and into the piercing blue sky. I am that mountain. And take on its stability as your own, as if that stability belongs to you, from the top of your crown down to your neck and into the balance of your shoulders, which are like cliffs descending into your arms and forearms and coming to the rest in the valley of your hands. Your hands being the resting place. Be that mountain. Be that mountain. And your feet, legs and hips become its base, solid and rooted beneath you, a foundation extending up your spine and abdomen, a core of powerful stability, a core of strength, resilience, and groundedness. Good. Let the rhythm of your breath, let the rhythm of your breath be all that moves you. A living mountain, alive and aware, yet unwavering in inner stillness. Unwavering in inner stillness. Completely what you are, beyond words, beyond thought, a centered, grounded, unmovable presence, unshakable by life's calamities, unmovable by life's tragedies. Powerful, strong, still, weighted in your own presence. You are. It is time to be. Just be. You are that mountain which witnesses the sun travel across the sky, casting light and shadows and colors across its consistent composure. Moment by moment in the mountain's stillness, the surface teems with life and activity. Snows melt, streams run down its face, trees and flowers bloom and die and bloom again as the wildlife returns and departs with the seasons, each season coming and going, renewing, ever renewing, ever renewing, ever renewing, renewing you. Rejoicing you, embracing you, be that mountain who will be called beautiful and inspiring and dark and ominous and knows that it is all of those things and so much more. Be that mountain. Be that mountain. Be that stillness. Breathe. 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 B. be the mountain which sits and sees how night follows day and back again. Be that mountain which knows the sun by the warmth it brings on rising, and the stars by the way which they show in a darkened sky. Be that mountain which knows the sun by the warmth it brings on rising, and the stars by the way they show in a midnight dark sky. And through it all, the mountain sits stable, firm, planted, unmovable, unshakable, deeply rooted and grounded, aware of the changes that each moment brings around it and to it, and yet you remain yourself. You remain the mountain, equipoised, perfectly still, despite the storm and the clouds coming and surrounding you, despite the seasons flowing into one another and the air swirling from hot to cold, the weather turning from tame to turbulent, some so treacherous as to tear at its surface, and yet you remain still. You remain the mountain. You remain that solid rock for you, because you are that rock for yourself. And you always will be enough. Always will be enough. In the same way as you sit in meditation, you can learn to experience the mountain as a means to embody the same centered, unwavering stillness and ungroundedness in the face of all that changes in your life, over seconds and hours, over years. You remain the same, that mountain, that steadiness for you. And like the mountain, you will experience the changing nature of your mind and body and the world around you, like the changing seasons around the mountain. You will have periods varying of intensity, of darkness and light, of activity and inactivity, moments that fill your life with color and others that may fill your life with shadows. And yet, my friend, through it all, be the mountain. Be that mountain. Call on its patient strength, its stability within you. Be that mountain that you can count on, that remains ever still, ever fulfilled in its steadfastness, its immovability, its permanence, its persistence, its perseverance. Let this mountain empower you to encounter each moment with mindful composure and compassionate clarity. Let this mountain empower you to encounter each moment with mindful composure and compassionate clarity. Be still. Embrace. Become the mountain. Be still. Embrace. Become that mountain. Be still. Embrace. You are that mountain. Be still. Embrace. You are that solidness. Be still. Embrace. You are that strength. Be still. Embrace. You are that mountain. You are that stillness. You are that strength. You are that firmness. You are that powerful, centered, grounded mountain, the rock of your life, the rock that you need to be. You are that. You are that. You are that. You are that. Breathe. Breathe. Deeper. Deeper. Breathe. Deeper. Breathe. Deeper. Breathe. Become the mountain. Breathe. Become the mountain. Breathe. Become the mountain. Breathe. Feel the breeze. Breathe. Feel the breeze. Breathe. You are that mountain. 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 Breathe. You become the mountain. Breathe. Become the mountain. I am the mountain. I am the stillness. I am pure groundedness, pure strength, pure balance, pure perseverance, the rock in the face of adversity, the towering peak that rises above the clouds, the lofty height that people wish to reach. I am the rock that supports myself and those around me. I bring centeredness to my life, and I offer it as a gift to others. I bring groundedness to my life, and I extend it to all who I meet on my path. I am that mountain. I am, 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 I am. I am.